Get your official.
David Eckstein makes his way to the plate now as we're just about set for baseball this evening.
David Eckstein.
And a called strike on the game's first pitch as we bring you this one here tonight. Swing and a miss there as Eckstein finds himself in an 0-2 hole. Here's the pitch. And he looks at a ball, 1-2.
And he'll wait for something a little higher that he can do something with.
Low for a ball as he battles back from down 0-2 to even it up at 2 balls and 2 strikes now. Just does stay alive as this is fouled back. Not where he wanted that fastball to be, and it's 3-2 now.
And he's making him throw a lot of pitches to open up the game here. Guys get to see what he's got.
And that misses for ball four. Good eye there by Eckstein as it's trouble right out of the gates here in the first. Junior Spivey will be the batter. And that's in there for strike one.
And it's worth keeping in mind here that the gambler's got one of the better pickoff moves in baseball.
And he lays off for ball one. Check from Rogers, now the pitch. Looked like he was on that one, but it's 1-2.
And even into his 40s now, the gambler's still got a little giddy up on that fastball.
Now a hard hit ball back up the middle. And that'll get by into center field for a base hit. Albert Pujols will take his first cuts of the ball game here.
Albert Pujols.
Change up too low and it's 1-0.
Sometimes guys go down and get the soft stuff. Not there.
Now a ground ball to second. This could be two. Guillen. On to Shelton. They got them both. The double play. So a man at third here with two gone, and in steps Jim Edmonds. Starts him out with a curveball for a strike.
Good confidence to drop one on him on the first pitch.
On the ground to third. Throw on to Shelton will be in time, and the inning will come to an end. So they're able to get the runner to third in the opening half inning, but can't bring him around. And now the Tigers will get their first opportunity here. No score. Nook Logan will step in now to lead things off in the home half of the first.
Nook Logan.
In there for strike one, 0-1.
Well, this is what veteran pitchers do. They know the importance of getting ahead in the count.
Now a ball hit high in the air to the right side. One away. Placido Polanco will dig in here.
Second baseman.
First pitch coming.
Placido Polanco.
In there, and it's 0-1.
And Matt, he's letting these hitters know right from the get-go that he'll challenge them up in the zone.
And Polanco comes up empty on that one as he falls behind 0-2. Foul back. Not a bad pitch there with two strikes, but it misses 1-2.
Good idea trying to work the outside part of the plate with the hard stuff.
Curveball, or maybe even the circle change there. 2-2 regardless. Here's one hit towards the hole. Rollin. Throw gets him at first, and that was a magnificent play. Chris Shelton will stand in for the first time here.
Chris Shelton.
And that's cut on and missed, 0-1.
One of the secrets of his longevity in this game, work fast, change speeds, and throw strikes.
Swing and a hard grounder down the line at third. And that is a fair ball as this one's heading for the left field corner. So a runner at first with two away, and we'll see how they pitch the dangerous Maglio Ordonez. And now a ball yanked down the third base line. Throw to Pujols is going to be in time, and the inning is over. So no runs here on one base hit, no errors, and a runner left on. We'll move on to the second inning here at Comerica Park with no score. Scott Rowland leads things off now in the top half of the second.
Scott Rowland.
And he misses inside with that one. Ball one. Swing and a liner. And a base hit here to open up the second. Juan Encarnacion steps in now.
Right fielder, Juan Encarnacion.
And a first pitch slider is right there for strike one. And this ball will be chopped foul. From the belt, kicks and deals. Inside as he might be trying to set him up here, one and two.
And this works in the outer half of the plate in, but it runs a bit too much.
Swing and a hard hit ball towards the hole. And that is into right field, a base hit. Larry Bigby will get his first shot at it here.
Larry Bigby.
Comes set, now the pitch. Now here's a check swing. Did he go around is the question. And yes, he did, says the man in blue. Strike one. Now a breaking ball runs in on him as he's got to get his hands out of the way on that pitch. Now a swing and a high fly ball, and this one has some carry on it to deep right field. And he reaches up to haul this one in on the run. Nice play for the first down. Runners on the corners now with one man gone. And on his way in, the right-handed hitting So Taguchi. Swung on and hit softly on a line. And he stretches out in left, but this is off his glove. So two men are on with one man out. And here now is the catcher, Yadier Molina.
Catcher.
A fastball here, too low. It's 1-0. Slice down the line at first. A step on the bag for one. But they'll only get one as he's in there at second. David Eckstein will step in with a couple of guys in scoring position and a chance to pad this lead a bit early on. Dive, but it's off his glove, and the run should score. So it's first and third with two away, and standing in is the veteran second baseman, Junior Spivey. Swing and a ball line down in the left field corner. Foul. Runners at the corners, two men out. And this is high, a ball and a strike.
Might have wanted to go up and get that one, but wisely laid off.
Swing and a bullet here. Throw on to Shelton will be in time, and the inning will come to an end. So it's two runs on four base hits, no errors, and a couple of men left on. On now to the bottom of the second. The Cardinals are out in front, 2-0. Dimitri Young will start things off in the bottom of the second. The pitch.
Dimitri Young.
And he gets ahead 0-1. Started to go around there. Looked like he held up in time. No, strike two, says the third base umpire. And that swung on and fouled straight back. Bouncing ball back up the middle. Throw on to first in time, one away. Pudge Rodriguez will be the batter.
Catcher, Ivan Rodriguez.
Curveball just misses apparently, 1-0.
And this thing starts out a strike. That's a tough pitch to lay off.
On the ground is short. Throw on to first, and Carpenter's dealing now, two away. Craig Monroe will take his cuts now.
Left fielder.
Now the pitch.
Craig Monroe.
Off the plate and away there. One ball, no strikes. And he misses low with it. 2-0. And this one's over at the knees. 2-1.
At 2-1, Matt, he can still try to sit on location.
And he misses low here, so the count goes to 3-1. Carlos Guillen would be next. Now a swing and a hard hit ball to short. Up with it is Eckstein. throw to Pujols is going to be in time, and the inning is over. So they pick up no runs, no hits, no errors, and no one left on. Through two here at the ballpark, St. Louis is out in front, 2-0. Albert Pujols ready to go here as we begin the third.
Albert Pujols.
Down on the shins and missed with it, ball one.
Not much you can do with a fastball there. Good eye.
Line hard into left. Now a reach, and he takes a tumble here, but hangs on for the first out. Jim Edmonds will step in, a ground-out victim his last time. And he lays off there, 1-0.
And this one's about eye level, and I can tell you from experience, that one's no fun as a hitter.
And Edmonds gives this one a ride, high and deep, and this one is way out of here. Jim Edmonds with the solo home run, as it's now a 3-0 ball game. Scott Rowland is at the plate now as he looks at strike one. Now a swing and a miss there as Roland's deficit moves to 0-2. On the ground down the first baseline. And he'll step on first himself for the out. Juan Encarnacion will step in now.
Juan Encarnacion.
And this one is nowhere near the strike zone as it'll zip by to the backstop for ball one. The 1-0 pitch. Ball two now. Swing and a line drive to left. In is Monroe, but he'll have to play this one on the bounce, a base hit. Oh, and the throw sails. It's over his head. Larry Bigby will stand in. First pitch on the way. There's a strike at the knees, 0-1.
And one of the reasons this guy's been in the bigs for so long is that he knows the importance of first pitch strikes.
And that misses downstairs for a ball, 1-1. And this is fouled straight back. And a foul ball straight back. Just a bit low. Tough call, but it's 2-2.
And here in the early stages, he's already up over 40 pitches now.
Just did get a piece of that one, so he stays alive here. Ready with another 2-2. Ball three. 3-2 now.
And with two out, that runner on first can get a little extra head start here.
Hit hard down the line, but just foul. And he just missed extra bases by a matter of feet that time. And he's just going to make him throw as many pitches as he can as he fouls another one away. And it's still folded 3-2. Reaches for one and slaps it down the line at third. Foul. The 3-2 one more time. And this is ripped down the first baseline. Shelton is there and he'll bring this one in. So a run on two hits, no errors, and a man left. We'll head now to the home half of inning number three. The Cardinals lead it 3-0. Carlos Guillen makes his way to the plate to get us started here in the bottom of inning number three.
Carlos Guillen.
Swing and a liner. And that's a base hit. So a little first pitch swing in there as he's on to kick off the inning. Brandon Inge will be the batter.
Third baseman. Brandon Inge.
And he lays off a fastball. Looked good, but it's 1-0. And he takes a cold strike one. And he lays off for a ball, 2-1.
Yeah, and 2-1's a good hit and run count. Let's see if they decide to put it on here.
3-1 now as that misses down and in. Top of the order to follow here. Fastball in there, 3-2. And he takes ball four. So a good job out of the nine hole in getting on base as we go back to the top of the order.
center fielder.
Nook Logan is at the plate now, and he takes a cold strike. Strike two. And he missed with it. It's one and two. First and second here with nobody out. And that's taken outside, says the home plate umpire. Two and two. Now a swing and a ball popped in the air back behind short. Throw to second is in time, and that's a fantastic play. One gone here in the Detroit third. And stepping in is the second baseman, Placido Polanco. In the air to left center. Edmonds is there. Let's see if they test it. And not nearly in time as the run scores easily. So it's a runner at first with two gone. And stepping in is the first baseman, Chris Shelton. First pitch is a circle change for a called strike one. And now here's a ball hit pretty well out toward right center field. And this is into the alley for Shelton. Should be extra bases. But it's way late, and he's in there. Maglio Ordonez will stride in, grounded out his last time through. And a strike called at the knees, nothing in one. And he takes this one high, one and one.
Might have been trying to overthrow that one a bit.
And this is low, ball two, two and one. And here's a fastball taken too low, and he works the count to three and one. Dimitri Young would be next if they can keep this inning alive. And that's a fair ball as this one will get down the line. Dimitri Young, the big in now with a possible tying and go-ahead runs in scoring position here. Low for ball one. Here's the 1-0. Ooh, and he finds his spot there, one and one.
And that's the perfect backdoor curveball.
Slider just off the black there, and it's to 2-1 now. Inside for a ball as he falls behind to him here, 3-1. Now a fastball swung on and missed, and it's full 3-2. And a good fastball swung on and missed for strike three, and the inning is over. So two runs on three hits, no errors, and two men left on base. Three innings complete. Cards lead it 3-2. So Taguchi will stand in now to get us going here in the fourth.
So Taguchi.
And that's inside for a ball, 1-0. And that's just off the corner and low, ball two. Foul back. And he lays off again, ball three. Swing hard liner to left center. And that'll get down out there. Around first, digging for two now. Yadier Molina digs in at the plate.
Yadier Molina.
And that misses inside, 1-0. 1-0 pitch now. And this winds up inside for a ball. 2-0 now. Strike called. 2-1.
He got away with that pitch, Matt, but his veteran know-how was nowhere to be seen there.
And this ball's hit pretty well, high and deep to straightaway left. Monroe has to retreat a bit, but he gets there for out number one. So a runner on second with one down now. And making his way in, the shortstop David Eckstein. Nowhere close with the fastball to begin the at-bat. It's ball one.
Got to get that thing up a little more to be effective.
Pitch misses low. The throw down. A tag by Inge, and he's out at third. We're in the fourth. 3-2 is our score. And he finds the black here with a curveball. 2-1. Now a good slider there, tough pitch, and from 2-0, it's back to 2-2. And a swing and a miss as he pulled the string on the breaking ball, and the inning is over. So it's no runs on one hit, no errors, and no one left on. To the bottom of inning number four we go. The Cardinals are out in front, 3-2. Pudge Rodriguez will lead things off here in the home half of the fourth.
Ivan Rodriguez!
And a fastball just misses for ball one. Now a swing and a hard hit ball back through the box. And that's a base hit, so the pressure's on to open up the inning. Craig Monroe will stand in. He grounded out his first time.
Craig Monroe!
On the corner at the knees, 0-1.
Toughest location for a hitter right there. I'd take that too.
Now a fastball off the plate away, a ball and a strike. Hit the target, but this is low, 2-1. Swings under this one, and he pops it high in the air to the right side. Pujols is there, and he's got it for the first out. Carlos Guillen will dig in here. First pitch to him. In there at the knees, strike one.
And with Pujols forced to hold it first, there's a good-sized gap on the right side of the infield.
Swinging a ground ball towards the middle. And that is through into center field, a base hit. So first and second with one man gone. And digging in is the third baseman, Brandon Inge. And a slider tails outside for ball one. Fastball in there for a strike. 92 on the radar gun that time. And that swung on and fouled straight back. First and second now, one man out. Carpenter checks, now the pitch. And he lays off it to even the count 2-2. Just does stay alive as this is fouled back. And a swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, two away. Nook Logan will stand in, 0-2 thus far.
Center fielder.
And this one's hit on the ground, but foul. Swing and a miss, it's 0-2. Good arm action there, but this one misses and it's a ball and two strikes.
And even he's smart enough not to chase that thing.
And a curveball swung on and missed, and a great call there as the inning is over. So no runs on two hits, no errors, and two men left stranded. On to the top of inning number five we go. The Cardinals lead it 3-2. Junior Spivey will make his way towards the box to lead off the fifth. Here's the first offering. Ball one. And this one's too far inside, ball two. Swing and a hard hit ball down the line. And he'll take it to the bag himself for the out.
Your attention,
and a change for you here as we'll get a look at the young right-hander Roman Colon.
Number 43, Roman Colon.
Albert Pujols will stand in, 0-2 thus far. And the pitch. And he takes ball one. Now a ball hit hard towards the hole. And that'll be a base hit for Pujols. Jim Edmonds will step in. 1-2 in the ballgame.
Jim Edmonds.
Right there for strike one.
Well, with the runner being held on, Jimmy's got a pretty big hole over there on the right side of the infield.
Now a big looping curveball in there for strike two. And a big curveball is in there for a called third strike, and there are two gone. So a runner at first with two away, and here comes Roland.
Scott Roland.
Splitter here, and it's taken for strike one.
The catcher didn't even have to move his glove for that one.
Oh, and he rips this one to first. And a little self-preservation down at first as he pulls that one in to end the inning. So they pick up no runs, one hit, no errors, and one man left on. Last half of the fifth coming up. Cards lead it 3-2. Placido Polanco will stand in to lead things off in the bottom of the fifth.
Placido Polanco.
In there, no balls and a strike. Here it comes. And this one's downstairs. It's a ball and a strike. And a half swing here, but this is in there for a called strike two.
Boy, stretching that strike zone a little, that's what experience can buy you.
Ball two. Now a changeup locks him up as he looks at strike three called, one away. Chris Shelton will stand in. Two hits in two trips thus far. First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1. Cut on and missed that time by Shelton, and he's behind 0-2 now.
Got to shorten up your swing now and try to protect the outer half.
And a foul ball straight back. Another 0-2 coming. And look out as that one ran in and got him. Magly Ordóñez will step in. 1-for-2 in the ballgame. This is swung on and popped up. Crossing into foul territory now behind third. Roland is over now and he's got it for route number two. Dimitri Young will stand in. 0-for-2 thus far.
Dimitri Young.
And, oh my gracious, where did that pitch miss? It's called ball one. Swung on and missed. 1-1. Swing and a ball bounced back up the middle. And past the diving infielder, that's a base hit. Two men on, two out, and here comes Pudge. And here's the first pitch. And they start him out away with a called strike.
I don't think he was expecting the deuce on the first pitch, Matt.
At the knees, ruled a ball. It's 1-1 now. 2-1. Ready with the 2-1. On the ground to second. And that's through into right field for a base hit. He'll come home with it. And not nearly in time as the run scores easily. Craig Monroe will stand in. 0-for-2 thus far. And he misses inside with that one. Ball one. And here's a fastball in for strike one. 91 miles an hour that time. Boy, and that's about as bad as you can fool the guy. It's 1-2.
And he won't be afraid to make him fish after a 1-2 pitch here.
And a swing and a miss. He struck him out with a two-seamer, and the inning is over. So it's one run on two base hits, no errors, and a couple of men left. We're through five here at the ballpark, and we are all tied at 3 apiece. Juan Encarnacion will get things started here in the top of inning number 6.
Juan Encarnacion.
Too low, 1-0. In there, 1-1.
As a young pitcher, Matt, he better learn to keep his pitches out of the middle of the zone or he'll get burned.
Outside, 2-1. Slider misses, and he's in danger of losing him here, 3-1. In there for a called strike, 3-2 now.
Ooh, time to break out the Questech machine. That looked pretty borderline.
Swing and a ball pulled down the line at third. Throw not in time, and he beats it out for his third hit tonight. Larry Bigby will stand in, 0-for-2 thus far. Now a ball lined towards center field. And that's in there. Base hit. The relay throw. And he is in there with an RBI triple. So Taguchi will stand in. Two hits in two trips thus far. Opposite field. High and deep to right. And that is off the wall in right field. Yadier Molina will stand in, 0-for-2 thus far. Swing and a miss on the slider, nothing and one. Called strike 0-2.
Let's see if they stay with a fastball to try to finish him off.
Now a ball back up the middle. And the off-balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play. David Eckstein will try again. Struck out swinging his last time through.
David Eckstein.
And this is taken outside for ball one. Has a look, now the pitch. And he misses again, 2-0. And he gets this fastball over, it's 2-1.
95 on the fastball that time. He's got some zip to that thing.
Swinging a ground ball towards the middle, and that'll get through into center field for a base hit. Junior Spivey will step in, a ground out victim his last time. Here's the first pitch to him. On the ground is short, this could be two. To Polanco, on to Shelton, and they turn the double play to retire the side. So three runs on four hits here, no errors, and no one left on base. We'll see 8, 9, and 1 due up in the bottom of inning number 6. The Cardinals are out in front, 6-3. Carlos Guillen will be the batter as we get things going in the bottom of the 6th.
Carlos Guillen.
Swinging a hard hit ball back up the middle. Base hit. And they've got a man caught in the rundown. The tag, and he is cooked at first. Brandon Inge will dig in. Strikeout victim his last time.
Brandon Inge.
Starts him out with a slider for a strike. Bases are empty, one man out. And he misses with it, 1-1.
See if they try and stay out there again.
Tried to hold up there. Appeal down to first and no swing. It's ball two. And this one is over and he works the count back to 2-2. Here's the 2-2 offering. And he struck him out. Nook Logan will try again. 0-for-3 thus far. And he throws the fastball by him here, 0-1. Fouled back. And he misses there, 1-2.
And he needs to get on top of that pitch and really snap it.
And 2-2. And they're working the outer half here, but that one's wide for ball three. Got him. So he's down on strikes for the second time here tonight. So no runs here on one base hit, no errors, and none left. We're through 6 full. The Cardinals lead it 6-3. Albert Pujols will lead it off here in the top of inning number 7.
Albert Pujols.
Now a hard hit ball back up the middle. And that's in there, a base hit. So they get the leadoff man on to open up the 7th inning. Jim Edmonds will get another crack, 1-for-3 thus far. And that's on the outside corner for a strike. A runner at first with no outs here. Swing and a miss by Edmonds as Jimmy falls behind here, 0-2. At first is Pujols, the pitch. Grounded back to the box. This could be two. Guillen. On to Shelton. They got them both. The double play. Scott Rowland will dig in. He homered back in inning number 3. And that's in there for a strike.
Matt, let's see if that sets the tempo for the rest of the at-bat.
And a slider runs in on him as he has to lean out of the way. Swing and a ball bounced back up the middle. What a stop. Oh, too late on the throw, but that is what you call a major league effort just to make that one close. Juan Encarnacion will try and keep it going. 3 for 3 thus far. Inside with the fastball, it's 1-0. And it's a called strike to even the count at 1.
Boy, he's got to be able to recognize curveball a little sooner.
1-2 now. And a slider swung on and missed, and the side is retired. So it's no runs on 2 hits, no errors, and a runner left. Bottom half of the inning here in Detroit. Get up and stretch. Cards lead it 6-3. Pitching change coming up as we'll see the veteran right-hander Jeff Nelson.
Number 40.
Placido Polanco will stand in, 0-2 thus far.
Leading off for the Tigers. Second baseman.
Watches a fastball right there for strike one.
Polanco.
And low, it's a ball and a strike. And this one runs a little too far in, ball two.
He's got to be careful not to overstride into a pitch on his hands like that.
And he pulled up in time, but it's a called strike two. And a fastball there is inside as that one backed him up a bit. And this ball's pretty well struck, high and deep to left field. And that ball is gone! Home run!
Up next for the Tigers.
A solo shot here to left, and they cut the gap here. It's now 6-4. Chris Shelton is at the plate as he looks at ball one. And here's a ball in the air now, carrying a bit out toward right center. And that ball's going to land between them. And now it'll rattle up against the wall. Maglio Ordóñez will step in as the possible tying run, but just a single here could make this a one-run game. Grounded to the right side. That may get the runner over. Base hit. And a relay home, but not in time as the run scores and the lead is trimmed to 1. Dimitri Young will get another crack, 1-for-3 thus far. Now a slider, and he gets ahead of him here, 0-1. And there's ball one. On the ground is short. This could be 2. And just past the outstretched arm of Eckstein, a base hit. Pudge Rodriguez to get another shot now, 2-for-3 in the game. First pitch coming. And here's a splitter that's inside as he's forced to jitterbug out of the way there.
And that thing just nosedives at the end.
Swing and a miss as he ramps up on the fastball, 1-1.
Boy, in a one-run game, you don't want to be leaving that pitch there.
Now a swing and a hard-hit ball back through the box. And that's through into center field, base hit. Craig Monroe will try again, 0-for-3 with a strikeout thus far.
Craig Monroe!
First pitch fastball swung on and missed, 0-1.
Infield's at double play depth, so they'll trade a run for 2 outs here.
On the ground is short. This could be 2. Here's Spivey for 1. On to Pujols, and it's a double play. Carlos Guillen will have a chance here in a crucial spot with the go-ahead run just 90 feet away. Hit hard back up the middle. Edmonds will give it a look, but this falls for a base hit. And Young will come across to score. Brandon Inge will stand in, 0-for-2 thus far. First pitch on the way. Ah, got him fishing that time, 0-1.
He'll go right after him with that thing to start the at-bat.
Strike 2 called on the inner half, 0-2 now. Swing and a ball hit out toward right center. Leaps and makes a terrific catch, and with that, the side is retired. So they score 4 times on 6 hits, no errors, and 1 man left on base. We'll look ahead to inning number 8 now. The Tigers lead it 7-6.
Your attention, please.
And we've got a new pitcher coming on, the right-hander Fernando Rodney.
Number 56, Fernando Rodney.
John Rodriguez will pinch hit here, and he's the potential tying run.
Pinch hitting for the Cardinals, number 53, John Rodriguez.
And this is popped high in the air to the left side. Inge is camped under this one. And very quickly, one gone. So Taguchi will try and keep it going. 3 for 3 thus far.
So Taguchi.
Swinging a fly ball right down the line and left. In there, a base hit. Around first, heading for second now. Aaron Miles will come on to pinch hit here in a big spot.
For the Cardinals, number 8, Aaron Miles.
Good bite to the slider, and he takes strike one.
Boy, tough pitch right out of the chute in this at bat.
Slider worked last time. Why not go to it again? 0-2 from the stretch. Swinging a hard hit ball back up the middle. Throw to Shelton's in plenty of time, and that's out number 2. David Eckstein will step in now in a real pressure spot as he's got the possible tying run 90 feet away at third. Way late on the fastball for strike one.
Got on him kind of quick that time, and in a good spot right at the knees.
And that misses 1-1. The men on third with 2 down. And that swung on and fouled straight back. From the belt, the pitch. Grounded to third. Throw on to Shelton will be in time, and the inning will come to an end. So no runs on one hit, no errors, and a runner left on. Home half of the eighth straight ahead. Tigers lead this one 7-6. Nook Logan will lead things off here in the bottom half of inning number 8. First pitch to him. Now we'll try to beat one out here, but this will be just foul. Now a ball hit back up the middle and just past the outstretched arm of Eckstein, a base hit. Placido Polanco will get another crack, 1 for 3 thus far.
Placido Polanco.
Low with the splitter, ball one.
And keep in mind, there's speed on the bases here.
And, oh, that looked on the outside corner to me, but I'm only a broadcaster. It's 2-0. Pitch is swung on, and let's see if they can get them both here. And the throw will go to second as they get the force out. On to first, but not in time as he beats it out. Chris Shelton is at the plate now, and he's quickly behind 0-1.
You know they'd love to get him something he could hit on the ground here. Maybe get him out of the inning.
And here's ball four now on the intentional walk. So that'll set up the double play possibility with one gone. Well hit, deep right center field. And that ball gets down out near the wall and should be extra bases. And this will get over the wall, in fact, so just the one run will be allowed to score. And the runner will score from second. Braden Looper is going to have his work cut out for him here.
Pitching for the Cardinals, number 41, Brayden
Loofer. Dimitri Young will try again. 2 for 4 in the ballgame.
Dimitri Young!
And there's ball four now, so the bases are loaded here on the intentional walk, and the force at the plate is in order. Swing and a hot shot toward third. But gloved by the third baseman for the out. Craig Monroe can break this one wide open now if he can find a gap here with the bases loaded. Hit on the ground towards first. On to first with it is Pujols, and he steps on the bag for the third out. So one run on two hits, no errors, and three left. Ninth inning coming up. Last chance for romance. Detroit is out in front, 8-6. Same situation here for one of the great stories of 2005, veteran right-hander Todd Jones.
Number 50, Todd Jones.
Junior Spivey will get another shot. He hit into a double play his last time.
Junior Spivey.
Ninth inning underway as the first pitch misses for ball one. Fastball got him to swing through it. It's 1-1.
And at 96 miles an hour on the outside paint, my friend, you just got gassed.
Inside corner called a strike 1-2. Fastball swung on and missed for the first out. Albert Pujols will dig in now. Two hits and four at-bats thus far tonight. Cut fastball taken for strike one. One out, nobody on. In there, and it's 0-2 now.
Let's see if they stick with a fastball or try to change things up a bit, 0-2.
Swing and a hard hit grounder down the line. And that is a fair ball as this one's heading for the left field corner. Jim Edmonds will step in, 1-for-4 in the ballgame. And he throws the fastball by him here, 0-1. Swing and a ball lifted into straightaway center. Logan is there now, and he has it, two gone. Scott Rowland is the last chance now with two out here in the ninth. And here's the first pitch. In there for strike one. Now a swing and a miss there as Roland's deficit moves to 0-2. Now a swing and a ground ball to third. Throw on to first, and the ball game is over.
Game-winning hit actually came back in the seventh inning as it brought in the go-ahead run, and they never looked back from there.
And a good offensive performance here, but I think we can agree on naming this fella right here as our upper deck player of the game.
Yeah, Matt, a three-hit ball game for him, and a couple of those were key hits as he swung the bat very well in this one.
So that brings us to the conclusion of this one. For my colleagues Dave Campbell and Rex Hudler and all of us here at the show, this is Matt Vaskersian saying thanks for joining us here this evening. Once again, our final score, the Tigers win it 8-6. This has been a presentation of MLB 06, The Show. For more, log on to MLB06.com. Good night, everybody.
Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for attending tonight's game.